Hello, honorable judges.
Hi, wonderful audience.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Did you know that Indonesia has many kind of cultures, traditions, religion, and artifacts?
Did you know that Indonesia has a very long time history, civilizations, and legends?
And Yosi Temple is the one of the most wonderful Indonesia cultural heritage.
In the heat of Indonesia equatorial, deep in the last landscape, there hide the most impressive ancient structures in the world, which have been passed down through the ages.
The largest Hindu temple in Indonesia sits in almost the island of Java. It's named Roro Jonggrang Temple.
Have you ever heard about the story lays behind the temple? If you haven't, it's your lucky day because I'm Saista.
And I'm Sinta. We're from Muhammadiyah Senior High School of Sidoarjo.
And today we're gonna tell you an amazing story of Roro Jonggrang Temple.
Once upon a time, there was a kingdom named Prambanan. The people lived peacefully. However, soon their happy lives were disturbed by Pengging Kingdom.
Pengging Kingdom was led by Pandu Manuwasa. He was a mean king. He wanted to kill Prambanan Kingdom.
Attack! Prambanan Kingdom will be mine,
said Pandu Manuwasa.
Meanwhile, the war between Prambanan and Pengging couldn't be avoided. Prambanan Kingdom lost the war and led by the new king, Pandu Manuwasa. Pengging Kingdom could win the war because Pandu Manuwasa had a supernatural power.
His soldiers were not only inhuman, but also a genius. These creatures always obeyed Pandu Manuwasa. They always did whatever Pandu Manuwasa told them to do.
The king of Prambanan had a beautiful daughter. Her name was Roro Jonggrang. One day, Pandu Manuwasa saw Roro Jonggrang. He fell in love with her at the first sight. Wow, there's a pretty lady. I would like you to be my queen, begged Pandu Manuwasa.
How dare you? You killed my father, said Roro Jonggrang. She hated Pandu Manuwasa because he made prominent people suffer. But she doesn't want to make Pandu Manuwasa angry, so she came up with a great idea. Okay then, I can be your queen, but in one condition. You have to make 1,000 temple in one night, said Roro Jonggrang.
Wait, what? You just gave me an excuse for not marrying me, said Pandu Manuwasa. But he didn't give up. He asked all genies to help him. Oh my genies, help me.
What do you want, your majesty?
Book me 1,000 temple in one night.
As you wish, your majesty.
Then all those genies work hard to build the 1,000 temples.
Meanwhile, all the ladies were telling Roro Jonggrang that the temple almost finished. She was so scared. She doesn't want to marry Pandu Manuwasa. Then she gathered all the lady to help her. Okay, ladies, gather a lot of straw and mortar right now. Come on, hurry up. All the ladies were confused. Why did Roro Jonggrang ask them to gather a lot of straw and mortar in the middle of the night? Okay, take a deep breath and hear me out. All the genies were building the temple, and we have to stop them by burning all the straw and make some noise by pounding the mortar. Those genies were afraid of sunlight, right? So they think the sun is going to rise up and they will run away, explained Roro Jonggrang.
And guess what? Yes, it worked. Although genies saw the sun rose, they didn't know the light was from the fire that burning the street, and the noise from pounding the mortar was like the start of a new day.
Guys, it's already down. Let's get back.
No, come back. Come back, genies. We still have a little to do, said Pandu Manuwasa. He was angry. He knew Roro Jonggrang just tricked him. What a pity, Roro Jonggrang. You can't fool me. I already have 999 temples, and I just need one more temple. Now, I'll make you the 1,000th temple.
No, please, don't.
And then Bandung Bondowoso made Roro Jonggrang into a temple. Until now, the temple is still standing in prominent area central Jakarta. And the temple is named Roro Jonggrang Temple, or better known as Prambanan Temple.
And that's all we can tell you guys about, which is Indonesia retains a lot of history in it. As a good citizen, we may preserve culture from our beautiful country.
So, I think this is the end of something we can tell you. We hope you enjoy it. We thanks to you for the change and the good attention. Have a good day.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.